Okay, let's get started. I've got a pan here full of cold water and my potatoes are in there. Peeled, washed. I've got some salt in there, roughly about the same size pieces. We're gonna bring that to the boil. We're gonna cook them till they're really lovely and tender. Probably be about 15 minutes, I would say. See you then. Okay, off goes my heat. Let's just check these out. Beautifully soft. Really beautifully soft they are. That's kind of where we want them. They're just starting to break up nicely. Okay, I'm gonna take a sieve or a colander. I'm gonna drain all that water off, discard that, and put those potatoes back in there. See you in a moment. Okay, so as you can see, our potatoes are there. I mean, the back of my knife is breaking them. That's kind of where we want to be. There we go, potato masher. It's the only way. I'm gonna go in. I mean, there are kind of things you can compress through that will mash it, but these are the real deal. Certainly don't use a machine to do this. It gets them too airy, really. They'll completely lose their body. Anyway, we're gonna mash away. And at this stage, don't add any other ingredients, just the potatoes. Give them a nice pounding. I'm gonna do this for about 2 or 3 minutes. See you then. So, they're beautifully mashed. Now, just a tip, you have to mash your potatoes while they're still hot. Once they cool down, or certainly cold, it'll be a nightmare. You just won't get this kind of smooth consistency that we're looking for. Okay, let's add a few bits and pieces. I'm gonna go in with some black pepper. A little touch of nutmeg. It always gives it a lovely flavor, I think. Some butter, what we call a knob of butter, unsalted butter I'm using. When I say a knob, that big, probably a tablespoon. Then just a touch of cream. I'm using a single cream. Not too much at all. You can use milk if you want. Let's get that going. Now, Parmesan cheese. I've got some grated Parmesan there. In it goes. I'm using quite a lot. Also now gonna add some cream cheese, or like a Philadelphia. Maybe sort of 2 tablespoons for this amount of potato. And just at the end here, some finely chopped parsley. Simply, let's work all this in. We've got some lovely flavors happening there now. I mean, you can pick and choose what you want to put into this. I mean, maybe add a touch of pesto, a touch of mustard, some other fresh herbs, maybe a blue cheese or something like that. Horseradish is good. I mean, there's so many varieties of this. Taste a little bit off the end here. That's fantastic. That's just where I want it to be. Hope you enjoy this. See you again next time. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. I'm going to be serving that with a lovely piece of fried cod. Check that video out as well if you want. Bye.